section of the beginning of Yarigwa Tunfa. Okay? So I'm going to slowly from the re. Opening Shudan Kamai, Gedan Kamai. Okay, so the first move from here, we'll be moving the left foot over while turning the wrist, the back of the wrist towards the front. Okay, so from Kamai, turn loose with the Tunfa up, twisting the wrist again, now going from the shoulder, Shizundachi. One, two, three, left over. Coming back to a double ikite or kamai. Okay, now move into zenkutsu. Zenkutsu. Okay, shizundachi before, now zenkutsu. Now, from here, koshi. Use your hip, strong. Here to do the koza. Kozuke. Okay, left hand on top, both wrists up. Okay, it's not like in hamihiga where you have a Geran uke tsuki. Okay, this is just a block. Okay, probably against a knee, a kick, etc. As Senzi explained. So, kozu uke here. Okay, so now moving back for the next Geran, keep the right hand as it is, moving back, looking left. Okay, neutral hips and one pull. Okay, Geran. Make sure the knob. Since the aite, the kogeki is coming from the side, it's a yoko attack, so picking up the front. Okay, now prepare here, looking right and push. Make sure you get the hip and then release it, relax the hip afterwards, okay? Don't do the block and keep it like this. You want to, chikara nuku, relax the hip, okay? So put in the hip and then relax it, okay? So again, from this position here, it's one. Relax the hip, don't move it, just keep it, just do the preparation and looking, and three. So you're getting one, two, just the hip action, and then relax, okay? So that's the movement. Do it again, beginning slowly, okay? So, shula, yega, turning the wrist. Shizudachi, Nikomi, Zenkutsu, Kozuke, preparation, Geranuke, Geranuke, okay, knob to the front. Yeah.